had a stereotype as well. And when I met an Israeli people, first time ever was here with them, and I had a really good experience.
All the people I met from You Don't Know Me, they are all from Israel. And I just wanted to say that they were all really nice.
I think that this platform is in a different place.